Okay, this is starting Dave's rental house repairs. Thank you. This is what your floors look like under the carpet and pad after a few years. Here's where all that dirt you think you're vacuuming goes. So there you have 7 or 8 year old carpet, and that's the amount of dirt that works its way through the carpet. Just in case you ever wondered where that dirt the vacuum doesn't get goes. Okay, we have the carpet torn up, vacuumed it out. Here's the stairway there. Take out the sliding glass doors to get the rest of the carpet out, put in new carpet. Now we're going to tear the carpet out upstairs. All you have to do is vacuum once in a while. Just vacuum once in a while. And train your cats not to claw at the doors. Oh, I like that. Had the broken door. What do you know?
A lot of work to fix the door.
Are there any working light bulbs?
No, they don't work. Y'all got caught.
The fan works, but the filter is completely clogged
and sucked down.
This is what happens when you never wash.
Forfeiture of deposit.
This is what happens when you're careless.
Forfeiture of deposit 101.
This is what happens when you never clean.
Delicious. Yummy.
Oh, yeah.
Let's take that out of the yard. The fan works nice, though.
Yeah, the fan works. Too bad it's heading to the garbage dump.
Well, yeah.
No, oh, you would have to get... Okay, carpet is out of here. Insulation in there. This was kind of a cool feature. Closet. Bookshelf closet door.
Yeah.
And here is a refrigerator science project. These lights came out of a houseboat we remodeled years ago. They're still in great shape. These are real brass, solid brass, very expensive. At least the fence is holding up. That's about a 20-year-old fence, and it's still in great shape. We do need to change this wiring, though. You see that that is just not really very good there. Yeah. Bad wiring with bad insulators and an aluminum sided house are not a good combination.
The wire is touching the conduit.
Yeah.
And we went over that too when we were remodeling it.
Yeah.
And someone cheaped out.
Who do you think? It's a heat duct to upstairs. That's fine.
How do you gotta go down and get a permit or just call them in and say, hey, we need a new service?